Status, you copy?
Status, go ahead.
Yes, status. I'm in quarter five, it looks like. I really couldn't tell you. It looks like I kind of got mixed up. I think I'm at the east end. I'm not sure, though. Got more snake poop. Smells really bad too. Might be. I don't want to touch this stuff. That's for sure.
Not until we know what it is. I'm a little confused as to where my whereabouts also.
Well, it's understandable. It's a confusing place, considering the fact we're looking for some kind of a monster from another dimension. Man, I'll tell you what. How big did you say those crabs were anyway? We're not talking 3-4 feet, are we?
Oh my God, they're normal size, but they're a vivid blue color.
Okay, because I saw something scurrying past me. Blue looked pretty big. Jesus, this is crazy. I'll tell you what, why don't we meet up someplace? Maybe get a game plan here if I can find you. Just keep on walking. Maybe we can run up, bump into each other. I don't know, man. You copy status?
An open area. Not sure what it is. Seems to be some kind of a boundary. And, a little confused, but, actually, I think I may know where you're at. There's a network of tunnels just to my left here. I'm stepping in. And, make a little noise.
Hey, you got that. Hey, just remember, we also got some guns, too. But let's try to get them with these prods if we can. Over and out.
Jeez. Want noise? I'll make noise.
Hey, Gay, you have a wonderful way of stating the obvious. Above all way.
Thank you, partner.
Jeez.
Status, over.
Okay, just a minute.
Thank you.
Okay, this is status. Do you copy? Okay, I have cornered our quarry. I'm at the top of the processing platform on level 4. I didn't quite copy that game, but I'm awaiting your backup. Let's hurry.
Game of cat and mouse with the Basilisk. I am pleased to report its extermination. All forms have been faxed to headquarters, and we are en route there now to check on our equipment. All is well. And yet after experiencing firsthand the creature's unique ability to hypnotize, I find myself searching for, I don't know what, a summary, I suppose. Something about what happened, or what it's all about. But I have no words for that, really. So I guess I'll just say goodbye. Because in the final reckoning, that's all anything's about.
Free at last.
Yeah.
Free at last.